y'all, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be doing none other than knotless braids on this beautiful, beautiful client of mine. I absolutely love doing kids hair, y'all. Like, they are so honest, they are so fun, and they will talk to you all day. But her hair, y'all, look at all that hair she has. Her hair is super, super curly, so of course I had to blow her out. And this is her first time getting knotless box braids. I prefer the knotless box braids over the regular, especially for children, because they don't hurt as bad. There's not that much tension because it's basically like a single feed-in braid. But yeah, she did so good. I love when kids sit up, you know, and act right. Some kids, you know, they show out, but that's expected if they're not used to getting their hair combed a lot. But this is her first time getting what her mom called a big girl style. She normally gets, you know, the cornrows with the beads on the end. But we decided to switch it up today. And to give her a little her mom wanted to add curls at the bottom of the style. I decided not to do the curls throughout since this is her first time having them. I just wanted them to see how they like just the curls on the bottom. Now, another option would be to use the rods and just dip the hair in the hot water to achieve curls. But either way would work. I already have more detailed videos on how I do my knotless box braids on my channel. And I will link one of those videos down below in the description box. So check that out. I'll also leave a link to all the products that I used in this video in the description box. Make sure y'all head on over to my Amazon page. That's where you'll be able to find everything as far as booking or my products, my personal products, my wigs, or anything like that. You can find that on my personal website at Artryssaglamtresses.com. This style is so simple and so quick. I kept laughing because she would feel around and was like, are we almost done? Y'all know how that go when you're ready to get up and you done had enough. Like, look, let me go ahead and feel real quick to see if my ponytail is big or not. Y'all know how it go. Finally made it to the end, so of course I'm gonna go ahead and set her braids with a little mousse. I know I like forgot to put a curl on the end of one of them, so I'm going back adding the curls to that one right now. But yeah, y'all, leave me a comment down below if y'all love these knotless braids on kids. Like, I know I can't be the only one. I am absolutely in love with them. Thank y'all for watching, and until the next video, I'm out.